beats no more. And I've heard a lot of people doing what I do, but it wasn't classic, so I gotta come right or not come at all.
Snoop's record also incorporates a lot of old school funk, you know, a lot of Gap Band kind of stuff in it.
Is that mine doesn't.
Yeah.
Nate Dogg funk.
Yeah.
It's all the new flavor, because it's my first album, you know? Right. And I want to show what Nate Dogg can do before I do remakes and all that other stuff. I want to do what Nate, show what Nate Dogg can do. Right. I want to be able to have people remaking Nate Dogg songs first.